I know you're wondering, what the hell am I? I'm not Pakistani, I'm not Iranian, I don't blow things up. I'm Arab, I pay people to do that, alright? Actually, I'm not just an Arab, I'm a Palestinian. But all that means is I don't look at you as an audience, I like to think of you all as potential hostages.